was tense.
Okay, Hector here. Okay, your predictions, Hector. Headliner, knockout decision. If knockout, what round?
I don't know, but he's gonna fuck him up. Same with
Giants. Okay, what about you? Stefan, right?
Yeah.
What about you?
The guy's not gonna make it to the ring.
That was one of the rooms. They cut the stairs.
So you fighters, right? You fight. Is it possible to scare someone even before fighting, like when you do face off?
All rooms are
Mike Tyson.
Is ready in the amateur.
In the amateur. Most of the kids are done before they fight. Yeah.
They just hear something. My dad used to try to scare me or like try to get me mad, like saying, "Oh,
we were there."
Like I say, he's gonna fuck you up.
He still does that.
But what about pros? You said Mike Tyson could do that?
Mike Tyson would talk shit. He's scary.
I don't know. To me,
what they do is
using his sponsor on the back of the shoe, on the bottom of the shoe. So when they got knocked out, what happened?
What? What did you say? I know, right? Different level. Oh, we got Payo. Payo,
what's up?
Your prediction. Knockout, decision if knockout, which round?
A W.
What about Jonathan?
A W.
But it was an interesting
W.
I don't know,
if the knockout comes, it comes.
My other grandson. This one is 23 in school, law school. The other one is 16.